Yeah, this summer I had to help out my dad more.
That's great. You've been wanting to follow in his footsteps since we were five.
I guess this summer I realized I'm working a kid much longer, so I'm trying to enjoy while I still can.
That's perfect. I was just telling Audrey I'm excited for all the school dances this year. I'm most excited for the annual Swellview Back to School Shindig that's going on this weekend. There's nothing more classically high school than a good school dance.
Yeah, isn't that one of the interesting dances left this week? Hey, Johnny.
Yeah?
Are you going to the Maxi School Dance?
I was planning on it. Why?
Well, I was thinking that maybe we could all go together. thinking that, you know, maybe you and I could go together.
Who's that?
Hi.
A girl that just walked by.
I think that's a new girl. Tiffany St. Clair.
Whoa. Anyway, you were saying?
Nothing. I said nothing.
Sorry.
Come on. Where's Diesel?
Hey, Johnny. Hey, Jenny.
Hey, Oppie.
Hey, see the new girl?
Yeah, I heard she's going to be one of those queens.
You think she'll be that popular?
Yeah, I heard her dad's got dough.
Whoa. I wonder if
they
go like her doing
our
town.
I think your dad is the new lawyer in town.
I see.
Well, everyone's just standing and staring at her. I'm going to go introduce myself. You
all right, Audrey? Just peachy.
Well, well, well. If it is not President Greaser.
Hello, Ruby.
I still can't call a greaser like you. It's damn to go to the school full of associates.
Just because I'm from a different part of town doesn't mean I can't make friends here. Besides, my house is still in the school district.
But your other pals have more sense than to go here.
Leave him alone with me. You know you have no business
harassing
him for being the
reason. Whatever you say, fuzzy
dummy. I'm going to head so I don't catch any goodies from just standing by you losers.
Hi, I'm Ruby St. Clair, and what was that about?
I'm Candy Moss. Oh, Ruby Morris is just an awful girl.
And
who are you?
Diesel
Wilder. Ew. A bad boy. Well, when the new
a couple of weeks ago, my dad would simply move into our new house for before school started so he could get to his work with his new clients.
So your dad is a lawyer.
Yep.
That's a very problematic word.
You gals seem fun. We should totally hang out sometime.
For sure.
I need someone to show me around. I haven't toured the school fully yet.
I can't.
Okay. Well, how about both of you show me around and tell me about the sort of things a girl can do around here?
Actually, I just remembered I promised to walk Candy for first class, so I guess Johnny will have to show you around.
Oh, I don't mind. Let's go.
Thanks, Reed. I owe you one.
Why are you helping the girl?
It's clear he's interested in her. It's just better this way.
Oh, Audrey, he doesn't deserve your affection.
Are you part of the people?
Nah, you go ahead.
Are you sure?
She likes Johnny, but I can't help but to wonder if she'd ever like me. I know her parents wouldn't approve of it, and Reed probably wouldn't want to be chained down to me. But if that girl knew how much I'd like to walk her to class every day, to hold her books, to have her wearing my jacket, and this might be insane, but.
Thank you.
totally unfair. I don't know about that deer. He's gotten quite wild. I wish you just spent less time with him.
But mother.
Listen to your mother, Audrey. I quite agree with her.
And you better not be seen anywhere near that wild boy either. Remember when I told you whenever you were 12?
What?
You will do as I say. I don't want her little girl to be contaminated by boys like her sister was.
But Mary's married.
The boy didn't deserve her.
Excuse you, safe, sweetie. You don't want your reputation to be corrupted, do you?
No, mother.
That's my girl.
Why don't you go with Candy and Ruby and some other girls and go have a nice time?
That's a wonderful idea. I wouldn't want to go with Ruby. Why not? She comes from a respectable family.
She says some cruel things.
Does she ever say anything about you?
What? She says things about everyone.
I see.
Well, then. I wouldn't want to hang out with a girl like that anyways. You're better than that. Right, sweetie?
Yes, Mother.
I'm so glad we got this all sorted out. Good night, sweetie.
Good night, Mother.
I know your mother and I can be hard on you, but we only do it to protect you.
I know.
Good night, darling.
Good night, Dad. Gotta be perfect, sweetie. You're my perfect girl. So tired of it all. Maybe Johnny doesn't like me because I'm so perfect all the time. Maybe he likes one of these girls. That's if he's not something, that's for sure. What am I even thinking of? It's no use. He'll never like me. That's okay. Who needs a study anyway? I do want to start making my own decisions, though. Instead of always listening to Mother.
finger drink. Your mom catches wind of this.
No need to flip your lid, Johnny.
I flip my lid? What, are you must have been just as insane to ask her to come with you.
Why? Because I'm not good enough?
You know that's not what I mean. You guys are from two different worlds. This would never work.
And why do you care so much? Are you jealous?
Why would I be jealous?
Hey, you're too young.
Drops this.
on the path to friendship.
That's good. I was worried it wasn't going to make any friends here, but I meant three.
What about Johnny?
I like Johnny, but I can't seem to pin down his
football. Yeah, it's too means well, but he can be quite aggressive at times.
You guys fight
a lot? Oh, yeah.
No.
You mean you want to talk with the greasers? You know they're going to eat you alive, right? It's even in your head, because I don't think you're thinking straight.
I just want to cut them and deal.
A deal? What kind of deal?
That is what I would like to know.
Tony.
Diesel.
Me? I know everyone, but I left a note for you. But
go!
I don't know, Greaser cares for you, does he? This won't be the last time you see me.
Are you okay, Audrey?
Yeah, are you okay?
I'm fine now that I know that you are.
Uh-oh.
What?
Just watch.
You're an idiot! Why not buy a gun? Trying to be a vigilante? Are you trying to get yourselves killed?
I know you got that gun from the greasers, didn't you? You drug Diesel back there, Ethan, and you know how hard it's trying to get away from them. You're stupid and brainless.
Well, what do you think? Coming out here with no protection.
We can protect ourselves!
Adrian, you need to calm down.
Let go of me!
You need to calm down. We won't go without you again, okay?
You better not.
You scared me to death, too. You just left me with school with no word as to where you were going. I was worried about you.
I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking.
You can say that again. I'm a tough girl. Well, kind of. You don't have to do everything on your own. You can include me. You're stuck with me, I'm afraid.
Really?
Really.
Well, what should we do now?
We should go to the police.
No!
Why not?
Are you kidding? We broke into the school. We could get into big trouble.
Exactly.
Okay, so let's not go to the police. Well then, do you have any other ideas?
The note.
The note?
Yeah, the killer came here and acted like he knew me well. He said if we can solve this code, he'll spread the next person.
Well, I ain't that good at cracking codes. Neither am I.
I'm not the best, but I can help.
Great, why don't you and Tiffany solve it together?
Yeah, we should invite Candy, though.
Why do we think we should?
Why do we need to invite Candy?
She's a master code breaker. I'm sure this will be super easy for her to solve.
Checking in on you girls.
We're doing just fine, Dad.
What do you have there, Candy?
I brought a code book. You know how much I love codes, Mr. Jones.
You do, don't you?
She sure does, Dad.
All right, I'll leave you girls alone.
Bye.
Bye, girls.
I can get Tony to help. The rumors were true. Ruby was going steady with Tony. He told me that I don't belong with the Greasers, which I know I don't, but I also know that I don't belong with the Sosas. It's like, I don't belong anywhere.
Well, you belong here. With me. That's where you belong.
Wait, are you?
Yeah, so...
Are you wanting to go steady?
So, do you want to?
Yeah, let's go steady.
She's letting one of the other kids get out of school early. Children need to be in school early.
This is a lot.
No kidding. I didn't expect my mom to be a killer.
Well, that didn't go to plan. How about we relax and go get some help drink?
Yeah, that sounds nice. I need to call my dad when we get there, though. I would hate to see how he is when he hears the news.
It'll be good to be together. I mean, everything that happened was intense.
If Audrey wants to go, then I'll be there.
We'll go.
All right, let's go.
You take as much time as you need.
Are you sure you're okay, Jude? Is there anything I can do?
Nothing will ever be the same, but maybe that's a good thing. I can get a fresh start. We can get a fresh start. I guess we won't have to be a secret anymore.
Yeah, well, maybe we can start planning our first actual date. Why don't we go to the drive-in movie next Saturday?
Yeah, maybe that's what I need to do, is just be a kid. Maybe that'll help with all these mom issues.
Hey, her actions are not your fault. She just was trying to get you to side with her.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Somehow, out of all the boys in the world, I ended up with the perfect one right here for me.
You're too sweet.
I'm serious. I'm here feeling like my whole world is crashing down around me, and you're here like my beacon of light. I mean, my mom killed people. She was a murderer. What am I supposed to do with that information?
Again, your actions are not your fault.
I guess you're right.
Well, we should get going. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, Drew. Did you drop it?
Do you
want to
keep it?
No, I think it looks better on you.
Thank you.